Now to the investigation into the massacre in Orlando. The widow of Pulse nightclub shooter Omar Mateen has pleaded not guilty to helping her husband plan and carry out the attack. Noor Salman entered the plea in a San Francisco federal courtroom yesterday. She's expected to be tried in Orlando on charges she first helped her husband and then misled investigators after the shooting. Salman is expected back in court on Monday. Mateen killed 49 people inside a Pulse nightclub last June.